Humpback whales migrate to the islands of Hawaii in the winter months from late November to early April, with peak season during February and March. Females come to give birth and raise their young in a safe environment, and males come to find a mate. While whales can be seen on most of the islands, the vast majority migrate to the islands of Maui and Lanai. During peak season, you can literally hear the whales singing from above the water, with whales breaching and spouting everywhere.